stating that there one murder has happened near the Golden Palace Hotel. So immediately the police team rushed there, and we have cordoned off the scene, and we have identified the deceased also. Immediately we have done all the formalities, and the body is shifted to the hospital for further process of investigation. And in the meantime, during our course of investigation, we could able to nab three offenders, A1, A2, A3. So A1 is Muhammad Astaghfir Khan, and A2 is Syed Khaja, and A3 is Muhammad Abdul Imran. So we have, on the tip of information, we could able to get them, and they have voluntarily confessed this offense, what they have committed on the day of the murder. So A1 and A2 are the friends, and deceased and A1 are also friends. And the deceased, the Malik, he is a foreign return. He has done some business in UK, and he came down to Hyderabad and doing his water plant business, and also partly he is doing the finance business. So he has financed the A1 and A2. So in the mean course of the collection of the amount and all, they get some disputes. And this disease used to abuse these A1 and A2 in front of their families. So they hatched a plan to eliminate him. So on 14th, they have tried an attempt by calling the disease to Madhavan bar and restaurant. And somehow they could not succeed because of the gathering and all. On 17th, they called again this disease to that hotel at around 10:30, 11. So he came by believing the words of the A1 because being his friend. So after coming there, they had some kind of an argument with regard to the repayment of the money and all. So in the meantime, A2 also joined the A1. So both hatched the plan and executed the plan. As per their own plan, they have executed the murder. So initially, they sprinkled the chili powder onto the face of the deceased. So when he has fallen down, they wet him with the stone, whatever is available there. And later, they murdered him with a knife. So they have voluntarily confessed, and basing on their confession, we could able to seize the knife, the cell phones, and their mobiles. The deceased mobile also found with the accused, and also the crime vehicle what they have used for their movement, and also for placing the knife while coming to the murder. So now we are sending for the judicial custody.